Hey guys, welcome back. It's part 55 of my Let's Play Dark Souls 2. How's it going? It's a new day for me. I didn't actually play yesterday. But in that space of time, I've had quite a few comments on the videos, as you can imagine. Lots of sort of things to discuss. One of the main things is that I'm not in the area I was in before, which I've now forgotten the name of. With the big sleeping dragon at the beginning and the guys with the massive hammers that did poison damage, and that's because quite a few people have either commented on my video or actually my mate just told me, just chatting generally, that that's a DLC area that I was in, and while I'm definitely going to be playing the DLC areas and want to get involved in that, I am going to leave that until a bit later in the game. I kind of want to sort of pursue the main quest first, as it were. I also originally had plans to play with my mate in the DLC area. So basically I was going to record me sort of summoning him and possibly even have him on Skype as well so he can join in, because he's I think up to that stage right now, and he hasn't played any of the DLC. So anyway, that aside, I also had a few people commenting. Oh yeah, so the old guy with the big sword who's sort of moping around is King Vendrick. Now, I was getting confused with Vendrick and is it Velstad or Velstad? He is the guardian of the king who I killed, so I have not yet killed the king. No other major sort of... no one majorly spoiled me aside from just telling me that. It was something I had considered, actually, after watching my... the video that I'd recorded, I sort of thought a bit more about it, besides the very, very obvious fact that it wasn't Vendrick, his name wasn't Vendrick. So, yeah, I have plans to maybe go back there and maybe kill him. I don't actually know if I want to kill him yet. I haven't decided, but I do know that I need to go through to the Shaded Woods. Someone had mentioned, I think it was Bart, so thank you for that, Bart, that there is a King's Gate there. And also I had actually remembered that too. On to the reason why I'm in this area. I had actually recorded about 15 minutes of footage because Lin Andre commented saying that I should really speak with Ornifix, or whatever the crow woman is called, and also a person called Strayed, who I had not yet spoken with, an NPC who I guess also deals with soul weapons, as well as Ornifix. Now, I recorded about 15 minutes of me wandering around the Lost Bastille. Quite quickly ran out of gas because I was just confused, didn't know where I was, until I did remember that there was another bonfire that I hadn't been to. And Lin Andre had said the guy is in front of the bonfire in the Lost Bastille. There's a bonfire here, there's a petrified guy in front of him. I'm going to assume this is him. If not, I've just wasted another 5 minutes of recording that I won't use. So, I think that explains the situation. I'm hoping this is this Strayed... I think he's called Strayed. This Strayed guy. So let's... oh yeah, one more thing just before I unpetrify this guy. My equipment, I'm going to upgrade the longsword, but I've decided... Someone else said that I should use a faster weapon. So in this hand, I'm going to be using this for just regular enemies. So actually down here, all the guys that I was fighting down here, I was using this a little bit. And then I've got on my left hand, I've now got the Ablim. Now I think that might mean that I can't aim it as well, but we'll just have to see how that pans out. I just don't want to have three weapons on the right hand. But yeah, just thought I'd let you guys know I'm at 69.3 equip load with the Smelter Demon Gauntlet, so I can change them for Vengrals if I need to. Vengals. Anyway, let's unpetrify this guy. Yes, we have loads of them. And I hope this is him. If not, I'm going to have to fight him. What did this actually say? Merchant. Okay, so this... Oh, and one more note. Yeah, I've still got my souls. In the area that I died with the dragon, the sleeping dragon, I ran back, got my souls, and got out of there quick. That's why I've got 16,000 souls. Anyway, let's speak to this guy then. Hello.
Still a bit stiff, I'm afraid.
Looks like he's got a cool mask on. Oh wow, yeah. He is straight, brilliant.
I've been a guest for a very long time, but I don't think that anybody would miss me.
So, why did you get petrified, sir?
Very good. Very good indeed.
That's not what I didn't say anything.
Weak you may be,
to do with that.
But I, strength, will teach you my spells.
Oh, I thought you... Well, let's just learn the gesture first. Mock. Good. Ooh, Great Sword of the Forlorn, that sounds pretty cool. I think you need to have some sorcery though. Hood of the Forlorn, Armor of the Forlorn. Oh wow, that's actually got fairly decent poise. And it's A scaling with strength. Okay. Ring of Knowledge increases intelligence. Agape Ring. Absorbs souls in place of wearer. The ring affixed with an open vessel. The vessel insatiably absorbs souls in the place of its wearer, who is left unaware of their collection. All things are rooted in souls, but what drives their thirst for them? Absence from this elixir may be the truest homage to an enduring self. Absorbs souls. So when you wear it, you don't gain any souls. Right, so... Okay. Oh. Alright, mate. Pretty rude. Okay, so, I think that's for soul memory, isn't it? So I do know that soul memory... Top right there. Souls that once dwell within flesh will always be remembered. So... God, I've got almost 2 million of them. So that's... it'll stop that filling up. Okay, so it's for PvP, I imagine. So you can fight people who are a lower level. Okay. Well, I'm not going to buy it for now. He sells some rouge water. He sells a shitload of spells. I'm so tempted to re-roll a... sorcery build. I mean, let me know, guys, if you think I should reroll the sorcery or get some what's it called in my life, miracles in my life, some faith. Then let me know, but I probably won't trade. Okay, here we go. This is exactly what I thought. Oh wow, bone scythe. My God, there's a shitload of them as well. And what else do you trade? Oh wow, I see. Soul of Velstat will give me a Sacred Oath miracle. Toxic Mist. God, I should be using more of these. Comment if I should try and reroll. I mean, wow, that's massive. Giant Stone Axe. That looks cool as fuck. Okay, let's read all of these. Mitha's Bent Blade. That Baneful Queen's Soul. I can't remember who that was. Mitha. Didn't mean to do that. The Baneful Queen. Oh, the poisonous bitch. Yeah, Medusa. Smelter Sword. Wow. Nope, what am I doing? Ultra Great Sword forged from the soul of the Smelter Demon. Its blade bears the strength of terrible flames, so it has a. It shoots out flames. My god, these are crazy. Pursuer's Ultra Great Sword. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong button. So that does a lot of damage. But that does loads more damage. 240. Wow, okay. That's pretty cool. Warped Sword. I can't... that looks cool as fuck. It's very, very heavy. Barbed Club. Dragon Rider's Halberd. Someone mentioned that I should use this. They said if I respec, then I should use the Dragon Rider's Halberd. Roaring Halberd, Bone Scythe, that looks cool, Chariot Lance, Dragon Rider Twin Blade, Spotted Whip, Dragon Rider Bow, Shield Crossbow, Pursuer's Great Shield, wow, and the Dragon Rider Great Shield. It's almost too much. It's too much information. I don't know what to. I don't know. How heavy is this? It's 15. Shut up. I may have only just met you, but you can shut up. Oh wow, so they are super heavy. I mean, that's actually the Ultra Greatsword isn't too heavy. That looks so cool though, 25. Giant stone axe. I kind of just want to buy it. Oh, they're pretty cheap actually. I could just buy them all. Okay, let's buy the ones that are most interesting to me. So the Smelter Demon Soul. Hang on, I do actually need to give him the soul as well, don't I? Pursuer's Great Shield. How heavy is my shield? This guy's rude. My shield isn't that heavy. 4. Tough decisions. I mean, I could go like full out, like tank. Oh man. I might have to sort of decide on this a bit later. I can't deal with it now. I could pick up the giant stone axe. That smelter sword does a shitload of damage though, doesn't it? It's only weighs 22 for 240 damage. Well, let's just grab that. Let's grab this as well. Pursuers, I can't actually use that. Let's just grab those two for now. That does look cool. Okay, so we... Shut up! Actually, what else do you do? Can I talk to you? Oh. Yeah. How long was I sat petrified? Long enough for the old kingdom to have crumbled, I see. So he's been, yeah, petrified for a long time. Why didn't anyone wake me soon? Feeble cast one. Let's hope. Okay, well, we should probably light this barbecue up. Oh. Is there anything in here that I haven't... Is this like a shortcut? Okay, a weird shortcut. Yeah, let's just use this quickly. So we've lit it, and then I also want to just check out these two weapons. Smelter sword, that looks cool. So I could use it if I didn't use... Oh my god, it's massive! Whoa... Yeah, that uses... That really hurts it, doesn't it? But that is cool. Kind of... Two-handed swings have you got for me? Okay, well that's pretty nice. I'm not going to use it right now. Giant stone axe. that's pretty cool as well. So that's descaling in strength. Wow, I would have thought that'd be a bit more. What are you doing? Oh, you're D as well. What kind of attacks do you have? You are super heavy. Oh, I don't really like its attack. Oh no, I don't. They're all bashing style attacks. Okay, well let's just go back to our original. Very boring of me, I know, but yeah. Okay, sweet. Actually, maybe I should just real quickly go to... Yeah, go here. So we can speak with Ornifix. I think that's her name. Ornifix, something like that. I should probably equip something. Let's equip this for killing the little spiders. So, yeah, what was I going to say? Can't remember. We'll go and oh my god, they hit hard. We'll go through to the second king's gate, whatever it's called, after this, and continue the story there. But for now, I did, as I said, just want to. wonder if I can... See... Ah, there we go, I can actually. Well, that's... Wow, the damage! Ha ha ha! Awesome. So I should just be able to, like... Oh. Oh, okay. Waste some bolts there. God, that does so much damage! So cool! Look at me, like, bow in one hand, fucking massive club in the other. Was this a wise idea going this way? Okay, got it. I still haven't figured out how I get into this room yet. Unless I've actually got the key now. No. Oh. Oh shit. Oh god. What? Why? Yes, thank you. Come on. Slow. I can actually hear the old crow woman. Is she in here? I thought she was, oh, she's moved back there. Yeah, it's weird that I still haven't found my way in there. Anyway, I'm not going in there. Wasn't it the room with all the... Oh, hell no. Was it the room with all the dolls in it? I thought that was... Maybe it was in the next, next area. Well, we're going to spend another sort of few minutes just walking around here, confused. Where the fuck? Oh, do I go through? Oh, she's right here. What am I fucking doing? So yes, let's just... I guess I do, yeah. Oh, you can reinforce some shit for me. Nice. Forgot you could do that. What else have you got then? Watcher's shield. That looks pretty good. Defender's shield. That also looks pretty good. King's mirror. Wow. Thorned greatsword. Wow, the looking glass soul. Ah, okay, so you can only get a couple of things from them. Defender greatsword, watcher greatsword, can't use any of these. Lost sinner's sword, spider fang, we've already seen that. Spider silk, butcher's knife, soul of the rotten. Okay, well that's an ace scaling weapon. It's really heavy. We've already got that. Sacred chime hammer, dragon slayer's spear. Might just grab this, have a little look at it. And that's okay for now then. What else do you sell? Do you sell? Yeah, you do sell them. Good. I thought you might, so I'm going to buy like 6 of them. I will. Thank you for your help. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I think I did that last time I was in here. Did that just... So is that a jumping? Oh. Is the R2 jumping? Or is that just because... Oh, it's always jumping. That's pretty cool. Okay. The moveset's actually pretty decent. I don't know... Not sure about that. What about the Roland? Okay, Roland. If there was a Roland poke, then it would be amazing for something like PvP. You can't roll an R2 then. Okay, well, maybe, yeah, maybe that's good for something, but not for now. Anyway, right, let's get back to it then. Let's just use one of these. Yeah, come on then. Right, so... What I did actually need to do was try and upgrade that longsword a little bit more, so we'll just quickly go and do that. don't even know how long I've been going for now, maybe like 20 minutes or so. It's just been admin. It's admin, an admin day. Yeah, I just want to upgrade the longsword a little bit more if I'm going to be using it. I mean, I might not use it too much, but it doesn't really matter, does it, if I'm... Still got four of them, that's good. I just need one, don't I?
Visit me again, whenever you please.
Yeah, she so wants me. Oh, what? Oh, god damn it, I needed two, for fuck's sake. Oh my god, what am I doing?
Visit me again.
Did I buy that? Yeah, I did. Right, good. Let's. I don't have any large left. If I buy three, actually no, I can only buy two. I'll buy one and then I can just plus four it or whatever that is, plus five maybe. Because if I buy two, then I can't actually afford the upgrade. So yeah, I wasn't sure about whether I wanted to actually kill the king just yet, or if I want to actually kill him at all. I don't know. I mean, because the thing is he's not aggressive to me, is he? He's just walking around, and I kind of feel like there might be a way to talk to him, or leaving him alive would change the storyline a little bit. And I'm kind of, I mean, so I'm not a role player really, but Reckoner has sort of, so far, played pretty like, I don't know, he's not evil, is he? I don't think Reckoner is evil. Oh shit. So I don't think he'd just immediately go and like, kill the king as soon as he saw him, just because the queen and, you know, other people had told him to. And I don't actually know if, I mean, how many people have actually told me to kill him anyway? It was just the queen, wasn't it? And she's just a vicious old bitch, maybe. So yeah, for the moment, I mean, it doesn't seem like I absolutely have to kill the guy. But we'll find out, I guess. Oh, I look cool with this sword. Aldia's Keep. So yeah, thanks to, I think it was Bart who told me to come here. Cheers for that help, mate. I was, as I said, considering it, but you know, I might not have done. I might have continued in the dragon area, and whilst I'm sure a lot of people would have enjoyed watching it, I do just kind of want to continue with the main quest, as I said, a little bit more. Brilliant. This is going. Oh, amazing! Amazing. So, oh, I got petrified. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't be using that shitty little weapon. Maybe I should just stick with the fucking giant club then, in that case. For fuck's sake. The OP club. I'm just gonna keep it on. So much for trying new things. Wow, I should really, I'm gonna take an effigy. Because I had no health then. I know it's because I didn't have the thingy ring on, but I can't really be fucked to actually put it on. Oh, come on. Why is that hitting me every time? Where are my iframes? First bit of action I get and I die, like, almost straight away. Can I like just take this off now while the door is still opening? Probably. Where's the blades gone? Why can't there it is? Don't close! Okay, so these things are fucking petrifying. Pun almost certainly intended. Oh shit. Oh, fuck off. No. Why did I miss that attack? No, 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 no. Where's my stamina? Oh my god. Oh, what? No! No, I'm so close to insta-death. Fuck. One more hit and I'm fucked. Okay, there we go. They're quite hard to aim at, these little dudes. I have a feeling they're going to give me more trouble than just that. Ah, there's a bonfire through there. Alluring skull, well that might be a good thing to use. With them nearby. Because how many hits? What, like maybe three hits and that'll... I'm not going to rest because I don't want them to respawn. Three hits and that'll do it, I think, to be petrified. So... yeah. Oh. Some treasure. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh! What the hell? What a fucking combo that was. I didn't have any time to move out the way. Shit. And I didn't even rest at the bonfire, did I? But I did light it, so that means I should be able to just... oh, okay, no, I do go back here. So... ah, you know what I should be using on these guys? This. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. I can't dodge. Oh, God. Oh, no! Why can't I hit? No stamina! It, like, took them to the slither of life. Both of them. Oh man. Affinity, don't know what that does. Oh shit. You also do petrify damage? Ooh, malformed skull. Dark mask. Cool. What? Ugh. It's like the... it's the jawbone of a dragon? Oh, didn't mean to do that. Meant to read about it. The skull of some ident... the skull of some unidentified creature, swing as a great hammer is used as a weapon. Possibly the skull of a dragon, a rare specimen, likely too rare to be swung about willy-nilly. Willy-nilly. Great use of that word. Yeah, it's only got 20... durability. How much damage has it got? Yeah, that's fairly good. No, I'm not going to use it right now. And the dark mask was there as well. Oh, cool. That's pretty cool. So I've definitely seen a lot of people using that in PvP. As you'd expect, because it looks pretty fucking cool. Mask of a knight subsumed by dark. No one knows the true identity of these men, who are said to freely manipulate dark. Old foreign legends describe them as poor souls who chase the lost art of life drain. Well, yeah, that's quite cool, but as I said, Reckoner's not an evil man. He ain't gonna be wearing that kind of dark shit. Although he did dress up as a demon for a while. But yeah, let's ignore that fact. God, you know, I might actually just... switch that around, because I'm going to get into problems and I want to be able to do that as well. It's important, I feel. So yeah, again, so much for trying something new. Unless you want me to do some sorcery or some faith. Danger zone. Let me know. I might consider it. Briefly. Oh. What's that? Good, another chariot. Be wary of tight spot. something ahead. Twilight Herb. Yeah. Lots of bloodstains. Dark spirit ahead, therefore try parrying. But sadness. Are you gonna attack me? Oh shit, that's the wrong weapon. Oh my god. That's that's definitely the wrong weapon. Oh shit. Wow, nice block. Oh, hang on. Isn't that who she was my friend before, wasn't she? Isn't that the woman who helped me out with some? She's the one with the funky mask, and yeah, she helped me out. I could summon her before, right? Is that the same one? Yeah, just put the wrong fucking bow on there, Expo. Oh man, that's sad. That's a shame. Why is she doing that? Sad. That's why it's sad, I guess. Man, woman. Ah. Oh. What is in here? Can I smash it open? I don't think I can I? Okay. Do I want to light that maybe? Can't light the torch. Okay. What if I run back and light my torch real quick? Oh. And be sure not to actually rest. Okay. Yeah, I love my club. I haven't seen a weapon yet that I prefer over the club. Even the Demon Great Hammer. Yeah. Oh, I can't actually light it. Well, that's fucking great. That's a whole load of life gems I've got there. Oh wow, huge. Wow. Huge dragon skeleton, that's pretty cool. We're off a safe zone. Why are they saying man, woman? Huh. That's awesome. There are some bloodstains around. Oh. No, okay, so he got attacked from behind. Is someone gonna appear out of those wobbling things? Okay, he's petrified. Well, I can unpetrify him. Just have a little bit more of a look around. Now that sounds like a crystal lizard. Come here! Right. I seem to remember, I think Thiefy said to me that, they don't do anything. But maybe explode or something like that? If you don't kill them, they explode? I can't remember. Great Magic Barrier, sounds pretty cool. What are these? Paintings or mirrors? Trying to break out. Oh wow. Oh shit. Are you cool? You aren't cool, are you? Shit. Check out my PvP. Okay, you're dead. Wow, so there's like Where do you come? Oh, it's like cleared itself up. Large soul. That was pretty awesome though, the him like smashing through. Quite a cool effect. Oh, another one. Did another one break? Oh shit, it did. Okay. Oh fuck! Change quick! Oh no! No! It didn't change weapon! Fuck off! Oh god. Oh good. Nice. Oh man, look at that. The dodges. He's using my tactics against me. Oh, hell. Wow, Northern Ritual Band plus two, Petrified Dragon Bone. Nice. Oh, was that called something? Ritual Band? That looks like... Increases spell uses but reduces HP. One of the secret treasures restored in Aldia increases spell uses but at the cost of HP. This modest looking ring contains very powerful magic. To imagine what unspeakable deeds would perform to create such rings. Cruel fate of the residents of Aldia. Okay, so some kind of terrible shit went on here. My club is almost fucked. Bright bug. What is that? Actually a little bug? Inflict more damage, receive less. Oh, I've seen them before. On vendors. Merches. Pointless ahead. Well, I probably do want to use you, but I also don't really want to fight you. Oh, fuck! I don't want to fight you. I hate these things. Well, do I have to fight him? Yeah. Oh wow, that does a hell of a load of damage. Is he actually going to fight me, or he doesn't seem to want to fight? You do want to fight. Okay. Well, I can just hide back here and do this all day. Dragon Acolyte Mask. I don't think I've picked up one of them either. Getting a lot of items already in this area. What? Mask worn by the acolytes of Aldia. Several of the greatest minds converged in Aldia to weave strange new rituals, but rumors suggest that during the course of their work, their thoughts were not their own. The nebulous face of the mask is designed to deflect the ire of the ritual sacrifice. It looks pretty cool, actually. But I'm not gonna wear it. Picking up some good, cool head garments in this area. Ugh. Just had a few texts that I need to attend to. Never ending. Okay, cool. There should be a bonfire through here soon, right? I kind of. Whoa! Hey! Hey there! You okay? You've got some... Oh shit! Oh man, maybe I shouldn't have done that. No, okay, we'll be fine. It's incredibly slow, isn't it? Wow, 17-20 damage right there. shit. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to use a bit of this just in case. Okay, well, that was cool. Killed it up. Oh, not just yet. Let's just see what. Can I re. Hurrah for item. Does he look like a nice person? Yeah. Oh, he's not a nice person, but he's probably got an item on him, right? Is he an enemy? Okay. Yeah. Oh my god, I've only got 18 bolts left. Bonfire. Oh, that's the thing that's like useless. Well, I think it's useless anyway. How many branches of yore have I got? Because I'm burning through them in this area. I have got two, so I've got one more left, so. Why not? They're there to be used. My sight's trained on him. Imagine waking up from sort of wilted dusk herb and that's not worth it. Elizabeth mushrooms. Why couldn't I say that? That's awful. Oh, well, I have. There they are. For a branch of yore, that's not worth it. That is not worth it. There's a chest down there. Don't you dare. Try torch, but be wary of dark spirit. Okay, well, I will try a torch. I'll use a butterfly thing, seeing as I have unlimited of them. Oh, another one of them. What do they do? It makes the enemies harder or something like that? I've got 8. Tossing this into a bonfire strengthens nearby foes. Once the bonfire ascetic? Is devoured by the flames, its efforts can never be reversed. Fire exhibits a connection to the curse. Yeah. It's obviously something you get, like, better items or something like that from. Guy's got quite a lot of HP. It's just too easy with this. Oh. What? That's it. Maybe I shouldn't have opened the chest. I know lots said like don't do it and stuff. I wonder why. Okay, well, let's continue on. Let's see around here what we've got. I keep thinking some of this light on the floor through the windows is is this a bonfire? Is summoning signs. It's kind of confusing me. Oh. Back down here again. Just. Oh! Oh, shit. So I used that fragrant branch of yore for nothing. Oh, that was ridiculous. That's why it said pointless. I ignored it. Foolish. See, I don't trust the soapstones. Ever since they've made me kill NPCs that I don't want to. They told me shit about torches, illusory walls. I just don't believe it anymore. That looks like it should be pulled. Switch ahead. Oh. Okay. Oh wow, there's a... Is that a... They're all... What the hell? What am I doing there? I'm trying to parry. I didn't mean to do that anyway, I meant to go like that. Yeah, they're all in cages. Maybe I should just use this. Ooh. Okay. The lights came on. that's cool. Yeah, I saw. Oh fuck! Who are you? One of the acolytes, I guess. I have a feeling that these cages are all gonna burst open at some point. I'm gonna have to fucking run for my life. Hello? Oh, what? Oh, God. It's scaring me. Hello? Oh. Invaded by Dark Spirit Falco. I think this might actually be a... a real human. Yep. Okay, well we can fight them. We can fight, that's cool with me. Oh shit. That's some serious damage you have there. I don't really want to die here because I'm kind of quite far away from... Oh, what? How did that miss? Oh, I'm dead. I am so dead. I'm gonna have to run. Oh, no! No! Run! The Estus! Shit! Oh, poop. I don't know how that R2 missed. It just went like to the side of her. Okay, I'm gonna call that the end of the episode because, I want to. Next time though, I promise I will go straight to the souls and I'll be recording the whole time. But yeah, thanks for watching guys, thanks for all the comments. I've had a few more subscribers recently, getting a lot of comments on my videos when I ask questions, so that's all very helpful. So thanks so much for watching, see you in the next episode. Cheers.